What's up basketball fans, balik bareng gue Ricky Padilla dan gue sekarang lagi bersama salah satu pemain basket dari high school dan juga idola para perempuan sepertinya, yaitu Michael James. Mike, how you doing, man?
Doing good, how you doing, Rocky?
Good. So, jadi di sini gue sama Michael mau ngajak kalian semua untuk bergabung nih, bermain bersama Under Armour dan juga Glorious hari Sabtu ya, tanggal 4 Mei dari jam 9 pagi di GBK Arena. Nah, Mike, ini Kohala umurnya harus 18 ya?
Yeah, has to be 18 and above.
Okay, dan Kohala juga maksimumnya itu adalah 30 tahun. Nama eventnya adalah UA Basketball X911 Pickup Game Volume 2. Nah, bagi yang mau daftar, bisa langsung ke www.tripleready.com. Ini gratis ya, gratis, jadi semua bisa daftar. So Mike, how did you find out about this event?
Okay, so for me, I actually played with Glorious. I mean, I'm a part of the community. Okay. I know the guys there. So I play basketball there often, every Tuesday night. So I found out about it from Broski.
Oh,
so from
Broski.
His Instagram.
Okay.
Broski.
Everybody knows Broski lah.
Yeah, so I found out from him and I asked him about the tournament, right? Terus habis itu dia ceritain ke gua tentang the tournament itself. So then he told me one of my friends is actually signing up. So
okay.
I asked my friend if I could be a part of his team and he told me that he'd allow me to be in his team.
Okay, nice. Jadi, Michael udah ada tim nih?
I have a team. I already got a team.
Boleh bocoran nggak pemainnya siapa aja nih kira-kira?
I'd love to. So from ex SMA 3 player, you got the Beast, Jeremy Emmanuel Santoso.
The Beast is playing.
The Beast is playing, man.
Oh God.
And I got a few UPH players. So if you guys know Aldi Zatur, he played in the U18 national team. I have Dana and Opik. Opik sih not that good, but you know.
Opik. Opik banyak fans ya lu. Subscriber gue pada tahu lu. Subscriber gue pada nonton.
Opik is also known as LeBron for all you guys. For all you guys that want to know, he's also known as LeBron of Indonesia.
Kalau subscriber gue taunya yang gempal-gempal tapi lincah.
Yeah, taunya. That's true.
Yeah. And then who else?
Terus gue ada James Wang, ex timnas U18 juga. He's 6'5" in height. And the dude's pretty big, right?
Yes.
He's pretty big.
Man, ini gak fair banget. Timnya jago-jago banget. Mike, nih, how did you come up with all these players di tim lo?
They're all my friends.
Oh, that easy, easy answer, eh?
Yeah.
Wah, ini ngelawannya gimana? Tapi kalau gue denger juga kayaknya ada beberapa pemain juga seperti Arigi kayak main ya?
Yeah, Arigi is playing. I asked him.
Dan terakhir juga gue kabarnya gosip aja sih, gosip. Kayak anak-anak Prapon Banten ada yang mau daftar juga. Jadi nih acara akan seru banget dan yang juara di sini ini kayak gue jujur belum tahu sistemnya gimana, tapi kayaknya sistemnya turnamen ya kalau bilang ada juaranya, karena yang juaranya akan mendapatkan voucher belanja dari Under Armour dan juga MVP nih. MVP-nya akan dapat sepatu nih katanya, Anatomic Spawn. Low atau enggak gue gak tahu, tapi yang penting yang pasti UA Anatomic Spawn. Nah, are you going for that MVP?
Honestly, with the competition that's out there, jujur aja sih, I don't think I'm good enough to get the MVP. I'll definitely play my hardest in this tournament. I'll give it my all, because it's a good experience for me playing against players that are a lot older than me, especially that are well experienced. Like, I get to play with Ali, I get to play against people like Arigi, like those kind of guys. It's a good experience for me, so if I could get the MVP, well, yeah, I'll be proud of myself for being good enough to get the MVP, but if I can't, well, I'll just be happy being able to play in a tournament like that.
Terlalu humble ya, dan ngomong bahasa Inggrisnya cepet banget nih, gue nulis subtitlesnya pusing sih nih pasti nih. Tapi yang gue lupa tanyakan, oh tapi Azrul, gue mau nanya lupa, Azrul tapi gak bisa ya, Azrul belum 18 ya?
Azrul is, masih 16 dia,
masih 16 ya? Azrul wah, ini paling teman baiknya Mike nih, gue mau nanya, kayak gue big man-nya gak ngajak Azrul, ternyata Azrul masih 16. So guys, itu aja videonya, yang penting gue sama Michael sekarang mau ngajak kalian semua untuk datang ke GBK Arena hari Sabtu tanggal 4 Mei mulai jam 9 pagi, jadi jangan lupa langsung daftar ya. www.tripleready.com, adalah linknya gue taruh lah di description ya. Dan Mike, any last word?
Yeah, shout out Rocky Padilla.
But shout out to Under Armour juga. Lo pakai sepatu Under Armour kan?
Yeah, nanti gue pakai sepatu Under Armour.
Yang mana nih?
So I'll be using one of my favorite Under Armour shoes, the Curry Force.
Okay, Curry Force. Gue pakai retro aja ntar. Curry One. I'm gonna rock my Curry One on Saturday.
Jujur aja sih gue suka sih Curry One, cuman kayak kalau gue main nanti like the front of my shoe it always scrapes off gitu, tadi jadi jelek sepatunya. So my other favorite shoe dari Under Armour sih Curry 2s. That was my all time favorite. That's probably my all time favorite Curry basketball shoe. Karena kayak gue tiap game pasti pakainya Curry, karena sekarang kan gue rotasi terus kan. Tapi dulu gue cuma pakai like the Curry 2s terus.
Okay, Curry itu keren sih. Dan kontennya hari Sabtu nanti pas pick up game. Ini host gue nih, kenalin nih. Ini host gue nih, ntar dia. Jadi gue ceritanya angle-nya akan ngambil ngikutin Michael James sehari full itu. Jadi semoga aja timnya melangkah jauh. Soalnya kalau timnya kalah di beberapa game awal videonya pendek ntar. So, Mike, good luck man.
Thank you.
Ini aja, pound. Kita susah soalnya lagi megang handphone gue. Good luck and hopefully your team will be melangkah jauh ya. So we gonna have make video, have fun ya, ntar jadi host ya. Jeremy sih udah, kalau Jeremy udah ini, Jeremy udah Jeremy pengalaman.
Jeremy pick up hostnya game. Pick up game dulu.
Dia udah biasa, tadi gak bisa co-host deh, tenang aja.
Tunggu, gue mau shout out ke Andre Rido Mahardika man, the tank.
The tank, we miss you bro. The tank harus datang sini, Under Armour nih, gak mungkin gak boleh gak datang nih, pick up Under Armour. So guys, datang ke GBK Arena jam 9 pagi hari Sabtu 4 Mei. So guys, thank you for watching this video and we're gonna see you at GBK Arena. Peace.
Thanks, man.
That was good. But you talk so fucking fast.